What's up, everybody? This is the Awesome Nerd Show back again, playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Sinner. So for today, got some fires burning. We are going to take my Argy here that I have yet to name, because I'm horrible at doing names and everything. We're going to take this Argy, and we are going to find a Dodicrous is the goal for the day. So the little like armadillo looking things, which are my favorite dinosaurs on this game so far. But we need it so we can turn all these thatch foundations here that I placed on this ruins. We're gonna get one so we can use it to get stone and stuff to make it a little easier to get one. So I'm obviously wanting as high a level as I can find. But the problem is I've only seen one Dodicrous the whole time I've been playing on this the center map and stuff. So I was looking on the Wikipedia page, because sometimes they have little maps on there that show you where you can find dinosaurs most common and stuff like that, and so it shows it to the island just south of where I am currently standing. So that like whole island directly to the south of me on the map there that you can see. So I'm gonna fly around and search that whole area looking for a Dodicrous. Now my goal is obviously over 100, but I'll just have to see how high I can get or how many I can find and stuff. But just a little update, so I've gotten both of these, the Lystrosauruses. So just to have little things in there laying eggs. This female here is been laying quite a bit of eggs, more than any of these trikes have, and I don't know why. But so I have a bunch of fertilizers on there too, but we'll take some of these medjos and put them on the, looks like I got a lot of stuff to take off here. We'll take that and put it in the feeding trough over here. Okay. Let's see if we have any berries on. Do you have berries? Not the kind I need. What about you, big guy? You have some. Surely that should be enough, and then I can obviously get more from the surrounding area and stuff. But let's look at my inventory here real quick. So I have 38 trinks, so hopefully that's enough to take down a Dodicrous and stuff. I'm not exactly sure what it's going to take. I know they are kind of hard, so I was just kind of building things and trying to level up so I could get a Dodicrous, because I know if you use the regular trank darts and stuff, or arrows, they are likely to, the Dodicrouses are likely to ball up. Let me go ahead and fix this real quick, the light shafts and the bloom quality. There, hopefully that'll be good. Yeah, it's not too shiny. Hopefully we don't have any disasters or I don't lose anything, because I've already had that happen once playing this game. But yeah, hopefully, I think it was somewhere over in this direction that I saw that one. So I'll fly around here and try and find one, and once I finally do, I'll bring it back and we'll get it knocked out and everything and stuff. So I'm going to stop right here real quick. So I'm going to just fly around, like I said, this whole island here that my pushpin thing's currently on, because that's where it says they're most common. And then the two side islands over to the right. I may have to search there too, but I'll see what I can find, and I'll be right back once I finally find one. So I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, guys, and so some things have happened. So I flew all over the map, like for my start at the bottom there, and I went flew all over the bottom island, like I was telling you about, where the Dodicrouses supposedly are. Then I went over to the far islands on the right, searched all over those, went up to the half like burn island up above that, then to the like lava mountain island and stuff, searched all over that. And then I went swung back around to the center, and on the center I have found not high levels. I haven't found any high. So the highest one I found is a 95, which I want to get. But with it being on the center, there's no way to get it off. But also on the center, I was able to find a Quetzal, and so I've made a Quetzal saddle here that we'll make and take with us. And now, as I said, of course, I'm going to be doing this cheating. I'm just going to use the command to tame it, because I've tried, as I've said in the past and stuff, I've tried multiple times trying to tame Quetzals and everything with all the methods you can use, and nothing has ever worked for me. So I just always have to resort, since I'm on here by myself, to use the commands and stuff. So there is a 135 Quetzal flying around the center. So I'm going to try and tame that. And so I got the saddle for it and everything. And then there's a 95 Dodicarus. It's a female. And it's like got an orange shell and a, I think blue legs, or the blue legs and an orange shell, or blue shell or orange legs. I don't know. It looks kind of cool and stuff, but yeah, 95 is the highest I could find on the actual, island that I was on, or like all the other islands, the ones that'd be easy to get to and that I could tame and, bring back to my base and stuff. The highest I found was, a 50, I think it was, and that was the only other one I saw, and that was the one I told you about earlier that I saw the other day, so that doesn't work out too well. I mean, I would take it, but if there was nothing else, but that, I'll hardly be able to get any rocks with it or anything, and heck, even the 95 won't be that good, but it's still better, and to pick it up, I need a Quetzal, so finding the two together kind of worked out perfectly. Now I just gotta find the Quetzal again and get it to where I can tame it. Get it to where it's sitting still and everything. But I do believe it was somewhere over here on the side, because I remember being like down. I wonder if that's it, because I think I was standing on this rock thing right here. Let's pull it out and see. Yep, that's it. Female 130 Quetzal. So we gotta find a place to where I can get it in view so I can type in the command and everything on it. Let's maybe fly up here and land, maybe. Is gonna be very tricky. Hopefully I don't fall off at all. Okay. So I'll get the spyglass out. Yeah, I think it's too far away for me to do it. Oh, well, shoot, I don't know how I'm gonna get it, unless I can do it this way. Where is it? Oops, facing the wrong direction, that's why. Here we go. Oh, I think it's out of view. There we go. I know in the past see if maybe I can just get close enough to it. There we go. Now we gotta find somewhere to drag it to us. Say in the past I used a grappling hook and grappled to it and tamed it. But I don't have any grapple hooks made, so I didn't want to do that. Where are you? Put the saddle on it. There we go. And I think I'll just leave the RG there because it should be good. In that spot, say, I know actually what I could do instead of trying to tame the Dodicrous up here with all the dangerous stuff. I could maybe pick it up and take it back towards my base. That may be the easier thing to do. So let's see if I can find it again. I believe it's one of these two. Let's see here. There it is right there, 95. So it's an orange shell with a blue legs. Did we get? Yay. Okay. Now we just gotta get it back to our base. And I'll go back and whistle for the RG along the way. This is actually really cool. After I get it tamed and stuff, I'll kind of tell you a story about Dodicruses and everything. But let me find my RD here. There we go. Uh-oh. I lost the Dodicrous. Now hopefully the goal is that the RG will not knock it out of my grips. Which it doesn't look like it's doing, and I got up here just so I know I can always see my house from up here. But I will fly this back to my house, and then when I start taming it, I'll bring you back. So I'll fly it back there and I'll be right back. Okay guys, and we're back. So I got the Dodicrous back to the base. I got the RG dropped off. And so I also built a little taming box up here. Hopefully I can get this Dodicrous dropped inside of it maybe. Nope. Which I will expand later on and stuff. I'll probably do one of the octagon taming boxes and stuff. Let's see if I can use this. Oh. Dang. I guess that doesn't work for me. But let's see if I can get him in here. Coming from this direction, maybe. Still missed. This is gonna probably take forever. I'm not good at this. Do I got him? Yeah, I got him. Well, I shouldn't say I'm not good at it. I've never had problems with it before. Did I lose him? Yep. Got him again. Okay. Let's go swing back around this way. I didn't think it would take me this long. But I put it on, or put the box and everything on this side because stuff hasn't been growing back. There we go. On this besides these little plants and stuff, so since nothing's growing, I just decided to go ahead and use it. So now we will come up and try and get some headshots on him like that. And he shouldn't be able to destroy, or she, I guess, shouldn't be able to destroy any of my base. Because I have the no damage stuff on and everything, so. and hopefully we'll have enough darts to do this. If not, I may have to go make some more real quick. But hopefully, maybe. Oh, she's a running. Sure doesn't like me though. Oh, right in your face. Nope. Come back. I want you to be my friend. Ugh. Gotcha. Shoot you in the butt. Okay, I've used about 10. Oh, come on. You hiding from me? Shoot you in the leg. Got you in the face. Got your underbelly. Ah! You just gonna stand here for me? You little pretty girl. Just don't hit me. Gotcha. So hopefully these are registering. I've had this problem before with some dinos in the past, shooting them with darts, that it's not registering. So I unload all my darts and then nothing happens. But at least she's reacting to him, so hopefully that means she's getting hit fully by him. Come on, go down. Go down, Chinatown. Whoops. Oh, you can't claim darts back. Come on. Shoot her in her butt. There we go. Awesome possum. Oh shoot, I forgot the berries were on the RG. So I have to fly down here. Have to come up with a name for my Quetzal. Give you that. Let's go ahead and get this. What should I pump on this thing? Probably some melee damage. Yeah, at least pump it a little. Come in here. And put some berries on you. And let you eat like a little happy Dodicrous. And then we have the saddle to put on it. And so it'll start taming. Of course, this will take forever because it prefers a different food, of course, and it takes. Has dillo eggs as its kibble, but we only have one dillo egg and then we have no vegetables or anything. So that's another thing I'm probably going to do starting soon, is to get a kibble farm going. And while this tames up and everything, I'll take, I don't know, I was going to say she kind of, this Quetzal kind of looks like something, but I'm not exactly sure, because that may be a name for it and stuff. So I have all my stuff there. Let's fly down over here real quick. See what's going on in here. switch out my guns now so I don't waste anything. So we still have all our dodos, and then, yeah, the two dillos, but I've only got one egg off of them. My Petey, I guess, is their parasaur. Still, I need to do a taming spree to get a bunch of stuff, but I got this dung beetle here. And so it has a bunch of fertilizer and stuff on it, so go ahead and add more weight to it. I've been putting stuff on it, so we already have quite a bit of fertilizer. Going to put a bin down, but don't have anything yet. So yeah, we'll need to get working on a greenhouse is what I want to do, since I have yet to build one, but I'm not sure if I've unlocked this stuff or not, but I'll have to look into it. But I want to build it, of course, once I get the bottom or layer down and stuff filled with rock foundations and everything. So we'll let this thing tame up, or this Dodicarus tame up, see if I can possibly come up with a name for it. But yeah, we'll see if we can do that. Then we'll see if we can come up with a name, because I'm just horrible with names, so I take forever to come up with names. So unless it's something like really obvious to me, I just don't know any cool names and stuff. But yeah, so I think I'll let this tame up, and then I'll bring it back for you, and we'll check out our new lady and start getting some stones. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys, and so the Dodicarus is about to tame finally. It's been taking forever. It's definitely been at least an hour, at least. There we go. I don't know what to call it. I guess I'll use one of my old names. It's just orange, but a weird way to spell and stuff. That's how I spelled an old Dodicarus I had. So I guess since we're here, oh, I love him. Anyway, and we're rolling. So my little story on Dodicarus is real quick. So it's nothing like major or anything, but in playing the Xbox game and stuff, or the arc on Xbox, we got Dodicarus's to be able to, you know, build stuff and everything. And using them all the time and stuff, because we did a lot of stone stuff and everything. So in doing so, I really got to like Dodicaruses and stuff. Like, I just like the way they look, the way they move and stuff, especially if you pump movement speed on them. They move super fast, and then the rolling and everything. But I just think they're completely awesome. And so I had one similar to this, which it's kind of hard to tell. It wasn't all orange. It was orange and white, and it had like stripes on its, or like not stripes, spots on its back, which this one has really like, it's like light orange spots, where the one I used to have was orange and then had a white body, or they were white spots and then had a white body and stuff, where this one's like blue. And then I had another one that matched it exactly, but instead of orange, it was all blue. And so those were just my two favorite things. So I had orange and blue, and of course with the weird spelling of the O-R-A-N-J-E and stuff, and then blue was B-L-U-E or E-U, I don't know, whatever is not correct. And yeah, so I just loved them, and so I've been wanting, you know, to get one so bad on here, one to finish the stuff down below, and just to have for fun. Of course, I want a perfect tame one, where this one, it lost probably two or three levels and stuff through taming. Go and switch this. Oops, that's not what I want. Switch this to passive real quick. There we go. And then, so I went ahead and named the Quetzal Spyro, because that's what I kept thinking. To me, its body kind of looks like a purplish blue color, and then with its orange wings, it looks like Spyro the dragon, of course, from the Spyro games. And then while the Dodicarus was taming, I went ahead and built the octagon taming box. So I just laid out a set of foundations. I believe I did 6x6, but then I, oh, no, 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 don't follow. But then I ended up taking off that whole last row, so it's 5x6, I think, because there's like a little bit of edge on some sides, and then there's a little bit of one back here, just, you know, just a little tiny ledge, and then nothing up front here. But so you just lay that down, and then you find where you want your starting or main door, and you put two fence foundations down. So I did stone fence foundations because eventually I'm going to switch all this to stone, of course, once I got the Dodicrous. But you lay two down, and then you come over and you lay one at a diagonal, and then you do two, and then at another diagonal, two, and you just keep doing two around all at the diagonals of each other. And then it eventually makes this octagon shape. So then you build the stone dinosaur gates. And I always put two doors on, one here and one there right across. So in case there's something big or something, you can get it in easier or something. You could do all dino doors, or you could just do one door and then the rest with these. And these are just the wood railings. You can, of course, do any of the railings, but I like the wood the most. Because you can also, with doing this, you can stand outside and shoot in and stuff. And so this gives you the most space to shoot in. The metal would probably be nice too, but I don't want to spend the resources on it and everything. But so now I have this built up top here, so I can now use this to, if I find stuff close by, to tame and everything, and just fly it up here with the Quetzal. Because now that we have the Quetzal, it's going to make everything so much easier. So it's, I consider it cheating and stuff, and I mean, I did cheat to tame it and everything, but it just makes the game too easy and stuff. Oh, I thought that was the deal. It's just that stupid Oviraptor that's been running around my base. But yeah, so now I got the new Quetzal today, of course, like I just mentioned, by cheating and stuff. Then we got this new awesome Dodicrous named Orange, which I absolutely love. I think he's so wonderful. Is it a he or she? I think it's a she. I don't remember. What are you? What are you? A female, of course. Everything I've been getting is female. But I just think it's really awesome and stuff. I just love Dodicrous. I want to have a whole army of them and stuff. But yeah, I think that's going to be it for the day. So we had got the new Quetzal. We got a Dodicrous. Of course, like I said, cheating with the Quetzal, Dodicrous was real and it took forever. And then I built that octagon, which I just kind of showed you guys stuff. So I guess that's going to be it for today. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more, and we'll see you next time.